está la bienvenida a Valencia.
How do you say, how are you feeling about to get in Valencia?
Coming back to Valencia?
Yeah.
Oh man. My corazón. Bang. Under your spell. I'm gonna kiss you. I don't know what else to do. You send me postcards from paradise. They say I want you. Seems like yesterday we just flew. Can't see odds and them. From time to time you're gone. It makes me feel so strong. And when I get that way, my dreams are fading away. In the time it takes to love me, I love you. Time and space won't keep us down. Face and my feet don't touch the ground. We could fall in love. We could change the world. We could see each other floating through the girl. And every move I make, it takes me back to you. It's wonderful for me because this band is so strong, and I've had a very difficult time with my health and everything. I nearly died. I'm alive, and we're better than ever. I can't wait. We agreed to do one show because 2-3 months ago, when you guys asked me to play, I was like, I don't know if I can even do one concert.
Yeah.
I didn't know. And now we're ready. So I'm so excited. This is our first concert at all since I was ill. I was very, very ill, and this is my first concert.
Yeah. Ah! Dice que está muy contento de venir a Valencia, que después de que ha pasado por un proceso de una enfermedad, y que está muy contento, vamos, por dar todo lo que lleva dentro para el público valenciano.
Este es aquí.